I'm going to find the difference of the mixed numbers using pattern blocks. We have 2 and 1/3 minus 1 and 1/6. Notice how we can represent 2 and 1/3 using two yellow pattern blocks and one blue pattern block, and we can represent 1 and 1/6 using one yellow pattern block and one green pattern block. Let's begin by doing this. Again, 2 and 1/3 would be two yellow pattern blocks and one blue pattern block, and 1 and 1/6 would be one yellow pattern block and one green pattern block. And because we're subtracting 1 and 1/6 from 2 and 1/3, we want to remove or take away one yellow pattern block and one green pattern block from our two yellow pattern blocks and one blue pattern block. Before we do this though, let's perform an exchange using our blue pattern block. Let's exchange this blue pattern block for two green pattern blocks. Notice how 1, 2 green pattern blocks are equivalent to one blue pattern block. This shows us that 1/3 is equivalent to 2/6. And now again, to perform the subtraction, let's first remove one yellow pattern block. Now let's remove one green pattern block. Notice we're left with one yellow pattern block and one green pattern block, which means our difference is 1 1/6. So notice how we found the difference and we've expressed this as a mixed number. This is called a mixed number because we have a whole number and a proper fraction. But if we go back to our pattern blocks again, sometimes we'll see the difference expressed as an improper fraction. To show this, if we wanted to have this difference expressed using only green pattern blocks, notice how we could exchange six green pattern blocks for one yellow pattern block. We'd have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Notice how now if we count or enumerate the green pattern blocks, we have a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we could also express a difference as 7/6. 1 1/6 is equivalent to or equal to 7/6. And again, just for some vocabulary, we would call 1 1/6 a mixed number, and we would call 7/6 an improper fraction. An improper fraction is a fraction in which the numerator is greater than or equal to the denominator. I hope you found this helpful.